Hey everyone, using a Trezor hardware wallet with Exodus adds an extra level of security in protecting your crypto. If you have a Trezor which has already been set up, connecting it to your Exodus wallet is as simple as plugging it in. First, make sure any programs that may interfere with the pairing of your hardware wallet are closed, such as the Trezor Web Wallet, Electrum, or MyEther Wallet. Connect your Trezor to your computer and toggle Detect Trezor to On. If this is the first time you're connecting your Trezor, you'll first need to pair it with Exodus. Exodus will then ask you if you'd like to connect to your Trezor. Click Connect to begin the pairing process. Once paired with Exodus, your Trezor will automatically connect in the future whenever your Trezor is connected to your computer. While the Trezor is disconnected, your Trezor portfolio will be available in view-only mode. If you would like to hide the Trezor portfolio so it doesn't appear in Exodus, go to Settings, click the Devices tab, and then click Hide. Click Reveal to display the Trezor wallet info whenever you'd like. If your Trezor requires a passphrase, you can choose to enter the passphrase on your device or on Exodus by choosing Host. You will now have access to the supported assets held on your Trezor hardware wallet within the Exodus interface alongside your Exodus assets. If this video helped, give it a like and subscribe to the channel for more crypto videos from Exodus.